I'm Amber Nicotra reporting from the Strip District, where these t-shirts like this one are flying off shelves. Fans are hoping to buy anything black and gold. You can see all the folks behind me who are trying to get everything they can before the big game. Coming up, we're going to be talking to fans. We're also going to hear from vendors about how exciting it is that Pittsburgh's in the Super Bowl and what it means for their business. Stay with Channel 4 Action News and WTAE.com.